It was a time when people still got dressed up for ball games. A moment from Game 7 of the 1946 World Series at Sportsman's Park. With her husband at work, Hazel Thomas took her 11-month-old daughter Nancy and her 2-year-old son Morris to witness the likes of Stan the Man and Ted Williams battle it out.
Well, it means a lot to me. My goodness, I mean, that's history. That was 67 years ago.
The Cards won the 1946 series, and now Nancy is back again, taking in another Cards-Red Sox matchup. Someone gave Nancy and Morris 2 tickets to Game 5, but because neither one can drive at night, only one could go.
So it had to be one of us go with a spouse that could see, and I'll be dadgum if Morris didn't give me the tickets. And I kept saying, are you sure? Are you sure?
A generous big brother who says it doesn't matter where you watch. Their dedication is unwavering.
We know the Cardinals are going to win this series. Now, that's all there is to it. They just are.
Oh, I know I'm a good luck charm. I mean, I proved it back in 1946.
And they believe somewhere high above Busch Stadium, Hazel is cheering too.
I said, she's up there smiling and grinning and having a good time with this.